This is a 2014 Toyota Camry, and I'm having the common problem of an unresponsive touchscreen. As you can see, nothing really works using my finger, but if you use the magnetic stripe of a credit card, it works just fine. I've heard a lot of dealers have been charging over $1,000 to fix this, but here we have a quick solution. Cool.